Hello from me. I will be really quick just to introduce and kind of moderate this small but big discussion and workshop we're going to, well, actually it can have the workshop character. It's about participation, active citizenship and community media. I will shortly introduce the speakers for tonight, really, really shortly, and then I will let them speak for about 20 minutes. I say from now, I have to state from now that the questions will be all together in the end, so we'll just have to try to keep a strict timeline for the mini conference. So the first speaker will be Bart Kamart, who is an associate professor at the Department of Media and Communications of the London School of Economics, and his research focuses on the relationship between media, communication and resistance, with particular emphasis on communication strategies of activists, media representations of protests, alternative countercultures and broader issues relating to media participation, power and publicness. He's also a former chair of the Communication Democracy section of the European Communication and Research Association. Maybe you have heard of ECREA since you're here. And a former vice chair of the Communication Technology and Policy section of the International Association for Media and Communication Research, IMCR. Same applies for ECREA. I will really quickly go through the presenters. I am sure you can find more information about them on the leaflets behind you. Vayu Dudaki is going to be the next presenter, who is an associate professor at the Department of Informatics and Media in Uppsala University, and her research focuses on the study of media conflict and crisis, on theory and practice of newsmaking and journalism, on community and participatory media. Next, Hazal Yolga is going to be presenting, who is a researcher for the Cypriot Community Media Research Program and the Vrije University in Brussels, and the project coordinator at the Cyprus Community Media Center, the maybe CCMC, as you many of you may know it. Hazal also has collaborated on several video art installations and holds a master's degree in communication, culture and technology from Georgetown University. And in the end, Nico Carpentier is going to be presented the discursive material note, participation and community media theory. Carpentier is a professor in Media and Communication Studies at the Department of Informatics and Media of Uppsala University, and he holds two part-time positions, those of Associate Professor at the Communication Studies Department of the Vrije University in Brussels, and Docent in Charles University in Prague. He's also a Research Fellow at the Cyprus University of Technology and Loughborough University. He's also a publisher of many books, articles, as all of our speakers more or less are. So I wish we have a creative evening. Thank you for, thank you Nico for inviting me here to present you. I feel very honored. I will have to stress also that this is the beginning of the last week of the Respublica exhibition, the curator of which is Nico Campertier, our last speaker. So
thank you very much.